know, it's always good to hear somebody say the angle of death, or to write that on a paper instead of the angel of death.
So one day, we're walking down the hallway on the way to the library, and the boy walking next to me out of the clear blue sky, he said, "Hey, Miss Sellers, did you know?" And I anticipated a fact about giraffes or elephants or something like that. But instead, he said, "Hey, Miss Sellers, did you know that Hanes makes underwear for women?" And I said, "Yes, I did." And he said, "Yeah, that's the kind my mom wears." So I don't know why he thought I needed to know that, but that's what he shared with me.
One of the funniest things I've heard is after a kid has said memory, he said, he finished his verse and he said, "And that was snappy easy." So that's one of them. Another one, I think, conscious pilot. That's always a fun term for kids to say. So
I noticed that there's always those kids who want to tell knock-knock jokes, but they just don't know how to tell them. So I'll have kids who'll come up and they'll say, "Knock-knock," and I'll say, "Who's there?" And they'll say, "Flying pizza." So I'll say, "Flying pizza who?" And they just say, "Flying pizza." And I sit there and I'm like, "Ah, so funny. That's the greatest joke I've ever heard."
And she shows up to lunch, delivering our lunches last week. And she's usually like about 7 minutes early. Well, she showed up 13 minutes early last week. And she brings her card in. She parks it by this kid's desk. And he'd just stand there looking at her. And she's looking back at him. And finally he goes, "Think you're a little early today, don't you?" And she got all flustered. She didn't know how to respond to that. She got all flustered and she's getting all apologetic and everything. And she starts delivering lunches and she comes back by him again and tells him how sorry she is. And he goes, "You don't have got to be sorry. There's no need to be sorry. You just need to come when you're supposed to at your appointed time." I was dying, because he was as serious as a heart attack, nice as could be. He's got a heart of gold.
I have the brutally honest kids. I had just gotten a haircut over the weekend. They go, "Mrs. Wilson, did you get a haircut?" And I say, "Yeah, I did." And he just looks at me and goes, "I don't like short hair. I like long hair." Just like, "Okay. Well, I like short hair. Thank you."
It's never a dull moment in the classroom.